What up? It's the Gangster Drop Line in building. And today, I'm going to show you guys how you can grow your watch hour. You ain't got to keep trolling YouTube. Cause if you want to build your brand, there's other things to do. And as you can see, it said Reddit, the first page of the internet. See that? I'm showing y'all. See that? Reddit. First page of the internet. Hey, y'all. Reddit, the first page of the internet. You want to go there. I'm going to play a little clipping. And this guy that's on Reddit, and she is a magic stone, and I'll be right back.
Upload this video on 16th of March, and if you look at that, that's a pretty steep jump in views.
See that? How y'all doing?
Gained 10,000 views, and then just fell off completely.
I'm listening to
you. 10 cents from it. First of all, the revenue doesn't add up. Second of all, this doesn't look natural to any of you, right? I wasn't sure myself, honestly. So this jump in views happened right after.
And that's what I'm saying about this Reddit.
It was these accounts, official server, and.
Reddit, see what happened?
Both talked about Reddit, and there was also my buddy who was just a dickhead. So I thought some huge YouTuber or something shared this video on Reddit. And surprisingly, there was a Reddit which posted these weird screenshots of me with no.
So you never know what's gonna happen on Reddit, y'all. Let's get it! I'm taking the Reddit. But people think it's hard to work, but it's not. See, I found this on Reddit, y'all. What you gonna do? Let me close something even when down so I won't get confused over there. Okay. Once you go on Reddit, you're gonna sign up. It look confusing, but it's really, really not. It's real easy peasy, let me squeeze it. I have a Reddit. I'm gonna leave a long left and link. Let me take you to the Reddit. It's called YouTube Hangout, y'all. See, once you go over here, what you gonna do? You can post it here. Y'all please post it. I see it's four members and four people online. All we ask you to do is to visit other people's channel. That's all we ask you to do. But I made it real easy for you. You're going to come over here, and I see I left a sidebar for everybody. The top trending Reddit. Get more views on YouTube. Let me click on that and show you what happened. So get more views, community. Everyone showing their certificate. And what you need to do is you can't spam, y'all. You can't come over here and spam. You got to come over here and work Reddit. Like it's a community, like you want to make friends. If you want to grow, stay with me. If you don't want to grow, you can go. But if you want to grow, stay with me. What you do is, I'm going to show you a couple things to do on Reddit, and you need to earn comma points. You can't go nowhere on Reddit without comma points. And see, I'm going to show y'all. This is my message. I interact with these people, and people over here are real grateful. These people are real grateful. Let me show you messages. Matter of fact, I'm going to go to all, so you can see everything. There you can send private messages, chat, and all that. See that? And you can ask, hello, group. Thanks for having me here. I was looking at my comments, and I realized I had a typo. I meant on your journey. See, people, they make friends. It don't matter what you mean, but like I said, I'm going to show you. And you want to grow, I'm going to leave this link. You come over here, and this is your start out. You have many courses. You can post one time a day. Well, please, what I ask you to do, it's visit other people's channels. You go call here, once you meet, let me get grandma out to rest. So you can see, I don't want y'all to have no confusion over here. And right over here on the sidebar is rules. Once you go in here, you follow these Reddit rules, and you ain't grow your channel. It don't matter what you use on YouTube, just say you're a cooking show. You don't come over here and you're gonna search cooking. K-I-N-G. Cooking. Search. And once you search that cooking, that one girl my channel is barely one day old. I'm excited to share food with the world. And see, if you cook, you come over here and interact with the people. The best thing to do is work about a week first. Then you come back. And you're going to follow people, see, keep on cooking, how to make pork tenderloin. If you play Fortnite, join the community that you play. Don't just build, you're building your brand where people get to know you. See, this is my Fortnite compilation. Tell me what you think, guys, and then you're able to post it here, and you can leave your YouTube. Here's this YouTube channel right here. And you interact with people, you grow, you leave general comments. I'm out here. Subscribe to the channel while I'm here. See? I'm gonna let you know, I'll see you on Reddit. See you on Reddit, R-E-D-D-I-T. and you're gonna comment. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna go back to Reddit. And whatever you play, whatever you do, if you do ASMR, enter. They got something for everybody here. You join the group. That's what you do. You come over here, you join the group, and you interact with the people, fall asleep, ASMR. And then once you build comment points up, you can start see potato chip ASMR. I'm gonna click that link, and you'll be able to put your YouTube link. And people will interact. The more you interact here, the more people gonna interact with you. That's just the way it is. So if you interacting with a lot of people on Reddit gonna interact with you. And with the comment points, the more you interact, the more points you get. Let me see. See, I have 60 comment points, I only have 2 followers. You see this? Yeah, I discuss with people and I interact. Just keep pushing. You need genuine comments here, and the people gonna love you, and you love them right back. That's all you have to do when you come over here. You gonna search Reddit, just say you, I don't know, like dog, D-O-G-S. And you join their community. See that? Dog, our dogs, our red puppers, our dog, you go ahead, they got 1.2 million members, and you interact, engage with them and all that, see? And eventually, once you're on Reddit, make sure you read all the Reddit rules, so you won't get spammed out there. It's real easy. I'm gonna leave my link below. As you see, Reddit is the, let me move around watching, right? Reddit is the front page of the internet. They're gonna go over here, and you know, let me make grandma need to shrink a little bit, y'all. And we can say, you like dog? Like I said, you come here, you interact with the people. Whatever type of Reddit you like, if you like cars, C-A-R-S, if somebody there, and you gonna join the group. That's what you do, cars, see? What y'all think of all car harnesses? And then you start interacting and discussing with people, and eventually you better be your link. But you need to get known first. You can't just stay on YouTube. Let grandma tell you. You can't just stay on YouTube because if you was a performer or rapper or singer or something and you stayed in the same city, who is going to come and know? Who going to know? You got to get all the way around the world. Let me show y'all what happened. I'll be out here acting. I don't want y'all to think that I'm just trying to get views. See, Quick Smell on Pinterest. I did a news story, I'm on Quora, I'm on YouTube, I'm on Facebook, I'm all over the place, see that? I'm gonna search my channel for y'all before I get out of here. Boogie Time, B-O-O-G-I-E-T-Y-M-E. This Google search, Boogie Time. See that Boogie Time, that's my channel right there. Top on YouTube, see that? Boogie Time on YouTube now, Boogie Time channel stats and demographics, Boogie Time spread shirt. Boogie Time here. Boogie Time on Reddit. YouTube Hangout. Boogie Time everywhere, y'all. I'm going to show you the channel pages. This is a free website. I made a video. I'll probably make another updated video. But this is another place where you can go to YouTube. There's places to go. See that? That's a free website right there. Free. Put your food stamp card back in your pocket. Y'all know I don't pay for nothing around here. And you want to grow, you're going to grow.
Finna get ready to get out of here, so put your food stamp card back in your wallet. Don't forget to check that link in the description below. Grandma gonna dap 'em, bam.